Hi guys, this is Ranger Gaming. Welcome to another episode of Railway Empire. So we finished part 2 last time, so we will play the next section of the game, right? So anyway, we stopped where with a couple of tasks. Tourist site of in Hokuriku, Kyoto and Tokyo. Transport 50 passengers between Kyoto and Tokyo in a quarter, and make sure your routes have an average popularity of 115% by 1880. That's probably going to be the toughest one, right? So we have to lower the prices and stuff like that. But all right, so for now, what are we going to do? We have, all right, let's get the security guard. We need Hokuriku, and we said so we are at 103%, right? We have to lower the price. I think the price is too high for them. Anywho, we'll figure out how to do that. So, we have to lower the average price everywhere, so. Alright, so, what do we do? What do we do first? We have to buy this area first. The second we buy it, this guy's gonna get mad. Okay, now, we've connected this up. So, we have Matsumoto. We have Gitu, right? So, and then we have, we don't have Nagoya. Okay, so we have Gitu here. Okay, so we can connect up Gitu with, let's see, maybe Corfu? Might be the easier thing to do, right? So let's do a small train station here. And I think this is easier to run the line through here. So let's bump up this train station. Okay, so she's starting to bid against us. So let's go straight across, connect this up, and then we'll see what we can do. Right? Yeah, so 2%. Get rid of the tunnels. I'm gonna go this way, I think. It might be easier to run it along this. Okay. Oh, you know what? I can just I cannot. And just go around this. Okay. long line. So there is still a tunnel somewhere. Where's the tunnel? Okay, this one. Pretty good. I don't think we can avoid the bridges, but good slope. I know it's a little long-winded, but we just we could just cut across and this has to go to Tokyo, right? Tokyo is right here, so we should be able to run a line like so. Okay, I'm just planning ahead, so we can run it like this.
Excuse me, but could you keep out of this? You're driving the price up. Oh no, it looks like one of your trains has a problem.
So, yeah, this thing, I don't know if... Where's the... Okay. Now we can run supply towers. One, two, three. Four. Okay. Now, Gitu. What does Gitu have? Let's see. It has soy. It has sake. And this also has sake. So we should just run passenger mail between these two. Yeah, then let's go dining car, mail car. Mail car.
My spy informed me that you need to urgently clean up your research department. Those secret construction plans are lying all over.
Number one. Right. It might. Oh, see, we want this, right? We want that. We want these. Yeah, these are really nice. We want all of these.
How sweet! You have a new toy.
Oh, shoot. This would have been nice to get. Well, I mean, yeah, it's going to be a while. Okay. All right, Kofu grows. So I think one of the... Which one is that? Kofu. Okay, there. That one grew. So what can we put there? Oh yeah, we can put, this has cloth, so let's put a tailor here. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, and that way we will get cloth from there to there. Okay, good deal. Now, so this Gitu needs rice, and rice is right here, so we can just run the rice. Okay, we need this. Okay, so how much is this anyway? This area 140. Okay, so we got that. So now we want to connect up put a small train station here like so, and just run this line. That. And let's put another small train station here. So. Signals. Okay, supply tower here. And let's run stuff to here. $80,000 for this. So this will go over here. Now, spy. Stoker. Spy. Let's see what she can get us. All right, very good. Matsumoto.
You really should pay more attention to the maintenance of your locomotives. It's okay. Not polite to go.
We got the
fork
and
out here.
Which one's that? Is that this? I don't know which one that is. Oh, look at that. We got that, which is awesome. How much is the fork and out anyway? 2,000. The sterling is 47. Consumption, maintenance requirements 90. Yeah. So let's upgrade all the sterlings. Now we can take this small train station. Okay, this is Saki. So this needs. What does it need? Oh, this is not sake. This is soy sauce. And it does not have, we don't have any. So where is this getting from? Oh no, this is empty. Okay, what's this? This is kaolin. This needs rice. Where can the rice is over here. We can get this rice into here. Okay, soy sauce, rice, brewery. Okay. Fui, fui. Octopus can go all three. Let's buy this octopus from?
Nice for you to win an auction as well. You might not have had any competition, but still.
There's rice here that we can send to this brewery, but the problem is it's going to be really hard. Okay, so sake. Okay. That can go there. This can become the. Okay, what is this? This is also. Okay, so this can be soy sauce. Small train station. Oh no, 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 no. Did I do the wrong thing here? I put sake here, didn't I not? No, I didn't. Not yet, anyway. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is just destroy this now. Let's get the train station. And run the trees. Man, this slope is crazy here. You know what, I don't need that, so I'm just not even going to bother with that. Okay, we need to focus on our tasks, right? Okay, so what's next? What do we need? We need to connect the tourist site of Fokuriku to our thing. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to connect this up to Gitu, right? Run a line. I'm going to expand this train station. The train station over here. And go from there, like so, right next to it.
With the arrival of the railway, people yearn for distant places and set off to visit well-known sites representing our culture.
So let's get a supply tower here. And there we have that. Okay, so now we have that. Now we need to connect Kyoto and Tokyo. So we have 20 million. She's at 8. Okay, we need to get the second train station into. So we already have that. So I can just connect this up to Kyoto. And, you know, she's going to be mad, but what is she going to do, right? Okay, we don't have the access for this yet. Okay, that's okay. So let's go from here to here. Passenger and mail only. Let's do automatics. See what happens.
You really should pay more attention to the maintenance of your locomotives.
Okay, so that should be passenger and mail only. And let's do dining car, mail car. And we'll do a conductor. So security guards, let's see which trains are really doing well. This one for sure. Window fishing port. Kyoto, okay, we don't have that ability now. So now let's go run our. I don't know how to do. Okay, so this needs octopus. Okay, logs. It needs. Saki. Okay, so it needs a whole bunch of stuff. This one, okay, there's this train station is right here, so we can connect this up really. Okay, so actually what I'm gonna do is this is please okay. The only reason I'm doing that is because I want to keep one of the train stations, one of the platforms empty in case we need it for something else. Now let's run a line here, automatic. Then let's run from here to here.
There seems to be a little problem with one of your locomotives.
Right. this is... Okay. That's good. Museum... Get octopus into Kona here, right? Yeah, let's do that. Okay, so let's run it right from here. Okay, like that, like that. Okay. Logs. We need logs. Where can I get logs? Logs can come from here. Okay, the number of passengers, which is price of locomotives. Miles per hour and 122. Okay. If I can get this, after doing one more of these, that'll be awesome. Reliability is good. Maintenance requirements is 10%.
Oh,
freight
dear.
Transportation.
There seems to be a little problem with one of your locomotives.
Okay, very good. Let's see. Now, Kyoto and Tokyo, we gotta connect this up. I wanna buy her out if I can. So I have, okay, I get $2 million. So if I do that, I get what, 2.4 million. Probably need like 12 to buy her out, right? 2 plus 2, 4. That's that. 4.4. Let's see if I can buy some of her out.
You can't go wrong investing in my company.
All right, that's fine. Let's do that. This is 68,000. This is awesome. Look at this. These requirements. I don't know what this means. So let's swap out all our engines. Class 150, all our class 150s, we get back that much money. I think four knots, we have four of those. Okay. That's all we have, right? Okay, connection bonus to Fukui is a lot of money. Let's hook this up. This is growing. Okay, so let's see. Okay, so I have 50% of our company. That's good. $8 million in cash we need. Alright, so come on, get this. Stop. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is that. And we need to buy this area out. Kyoto. There we go.
Hey, are you a museum. Bit slow? I have already bid.
Okay. Fine. Museum. Add the museum here. That should grow the city even more. Kyoto. This is Tokyo. Tokyo has another industry option here. What can we build here? Noodle factory. We already have a noodle factory here. We have a sawmill here. Plums. Can we get plums into here? No plums available nearby. Do we have any? Yeah, plum is there. So can we get some into here? No, but we don't need it because we have the distillery coming here, right? So Mito is sending to Tokyo, right? So we don't need that. Tokyo, what can we do? We could possibly get one more tailor in here. Okay, so now let's bump up this industry. $600,000, okay.
Dear, there seems to be a little problem with one of your locomotives.
Okay, so we need 600,000. Bump this up a little bit. There we go. Let's do that. Okay, and then slow down. So, okay, very good. This is useless. In theory, we should be able to buy this out pretty cheap. What can we put here? Can we put anything here? Plumps. So, in theory, we could put a distillery in here. Oh, accountant. Let's see if we can get anything good out of this accountant. Yes. See that? 19% lower. That's awesome. Spy. Get us something good, spy. Alright, awesome. So we can get reliability of the locomotives. Right, let's see what he gets us. Where are the plums? The plums are all the way over here. I don't think we have access to this area. Yeah, we don't.
It's not polite to go snooping around here.
Well, I don't know what we got, but did we get something? Okay, from transported mail profits. Man, I wish we could get this. This would be awesome.
Oh no! It looks like one of your trains has a problem.
Let's get the money. Alright. I mean, the money is so tight here, I don't want to... Paint factory in Saitama. Is this the one? Yeah, I was going to buy this anyway, right? Yeah, let's buy it. And then I can knock it down. And I need to put something there. That'll be helpful. What's this? Silk cocoons. What can I do with silk cocoons? Oh, plums are right here, so I could just put a distillery right here. Distillery right there. All right. So, right there. And what I can do is pump up this train station. And, I can just run a line. Small train station. And just run it right into there. Let's do one. Security guard on there. Okay, security guard on there. And three guys. Mito dwindles. Why did it dwindle? Okay, it needs tea. You can get tea into Mito, right? Yeah, let's pump up this train station. Get the tea into Mito. So we have 1.3 million.
One of your trains has a problem.
All right. Okay, 90,000. This should hit 90, and then we can put an industry here. What can we put here? Plan ahead. Okay, lumber. Can we put a lumber industry here? Yeah, we can put a lumber industry there. That's good. We can send lumber. We're already sending wood here anyway. Okay, very good. Kyoto to Tokyo. We got to get this done quickly, guys. I'm just waiting to buy her out if I can. So... Seventy-nine. We got to connect this up. Okay. All right. I got to buy this area. That's the problem. 1.368 million.
Pay more attention to the maintenance of your locomotives.
Okay. I really should. Alright, what engineer? What can a mediator do? Oh, next successful auction. Okay. Yeah. No, we don't need that. I should get this done by the end of 1875. Otherwise, it's going to be a problem. Okay, there we go. Let's put a lumber industry here, or a sawmill rather. Okay. Now, what we can do is we can bump up the production of this. Matsumoto, this is Kofu, right? So let's double this up. Okay, so we need another train. We need another station. Platform, rather. Okay. So, let's see what's on this right now. What's on this platform? Right. Okay, what's on? What's this? Where is this going? This is going to Kofu. Kofu, go from platform 2. This is going to Kofu as well. Go from platform 1. Matsumoto, go to platform 2. Thank you. How much do we need? 2.8 million. Let's get that done.
You really should pay more attention to the maintenance of your locomotives.
Okay, 90, then 10% more. Freight. This is mixed. I think we should just get this. No, actually what we need is that. This one, the class. Oh, we can get that.
Oh,
right now.
Sweet! You have a new toy.
Okay, so how much? 8 million to change all of them. No, can't afford it, man. Okay, I should be able to buy her out now. Okay, all right. Yes, did everything.
You always think twice, my dear. That's a threat, not a promise.
Okay, very good. Now we have access to Kyoto. So let's take a small train station. Actually, you know what? Let's take a train station with signaling control. Put it here. And let's run a line straight from here. Okay, like so, like so. So, actually, if I connect it to here, that'll get me first task complete.
Just a few years ago.
See that?
His Imperial Majesty.
That's done. Now I need to connect it. Okay, so let's run this line.
As ruler of Japan. Now the railways are returning and building a bridge between the past and the future.
Okay. Now let's go like that, like that. What's the last task? Make sure you have a ticket prices. We gotta get that lower. Supply tower. One, two, three. And go from here to here. Automatic is fine. Quest is freight. 121 is mixed. You can do that. Okay, and then go back. Logs and wool. Where's the wool? And fiber. Octopus. Okay, so this can get a whole bunch, right? Let's put a second train station here. I'm gonna get a terminal train station.
Thank you.
So, ask 121. Swap all. Okay. That's good. Now, we have octopus that we can get. That one. So where are we with this track? Let's take a look. So so transport 50 passengers. Okay, so let's double track this and let's just go from Something's wrong. Shoot. Okay. Let's delete this right here. And then let's run this like this. Now, what is the task? To connect 50 passengers between Tokyo and Kyoto. So Tokyo, Kyoto, here, passenger mail to Kyoto. Okay. Let's run the fastest train that we can do, which is what is the express train we can run? Actually, you know what? Let's run the 121. Let's do. Okay? Yeah, so I don't know how many passengers that is. Let's do one. Give it a gap. Run a couple more. Wait for a minute or so. Okay? I'm gonna run a bunch of trains. So two. As long as I can get one passenger in each, I think that's one passenger car in each, I think that should be good. Oh, you know what I forgot? Oops. Supply towers. Oops. What happened? Three. Five. That's two trains that left. Let's do one more. Okay. And I'm gonna do six trains and then see what happens. And we'll hitch a ride on the last train. Five. Okay. Six. Now, as soon as business train leaves, which it did. Oops. Let's see. I forget how to ride along on the train. There, this one, right? There we go, guys. Man, there's some nice detail in this game. Pretty cool. That's awesome. So let's see how it goes. Alright, where are we here? Alright, so we are about, oh my goodness, we are about halfway there, I think. Alright. Continue this. I think that's the one we were looking at, right? continue. That's the train coming back. This is where this thing split off, right? So I think they're joining the train, main rail back to Kyoto. I think right down the line is going to be Kyoto. That's the city of Kyoto, huh? Is that it? No, that's a forest, I guess. Should be coming up soon, right? Almost there, okay.
It is now possible to travel freely between
two
of the most important cities in Japan without any obstacles. I can see how.
Okay, guys, 50 passengers is done, right? So now we just need to have one more goal for this specific one. So we took the train, right? So now we just have to make sure that the average population is 15. So I know that we can. We have to lower the price here. I'm trying to figure out how to change this. So I guess we have to just select each section and then lower the price some, right? How the hell do I do this? Wait. This is there we go. 567 yen. Increase the price to this is 340 here. Then let's see. So current price is at 199, 139. This one is at 68, 47. This one, I'm guessing these these things are, they need to be passenger mail lines. 54. So this is the lowest at 60. All right, so let's just bring this down, whatever, to the lowest value. each and then see if that helps us. 28. All right, let's see what happens now. Okay, let's speed this up, see what happens. All right, so I'm going to go to the... It's just too much work to reliability. New trains. I know it's probably not the best idea to do this. It's probably just better to put maintenance buildings, but I'm not going to do that now. I don't know. We'll see. 105. It's going up slowly. Alright, so what else can we do? Market Crier. Okay, what city should we promote? Do we need 118? This is fine. Matsumoto. This plant fiber cloth. Oh, plant fiber is right here. Yeah, right here. So I can send this. Saitama, 33. Tokyo, 135. We put here cattle. Okay, 112 going up slowly but surely going up.
The railway can only be realized with the support of the people. That is why it is so important that enough people use the train. Like a tree, the existing railway network provides a solid root system. But now it is time to grow and stretch the branches. The north is practically undeveloped.
Awesome. Okay. So let's take a break and see what we have. 100 loads of sake in Akita. 100 loads of miniatures in Akita. Boost the area of Akita to 260,000 inhabitants overall. Alright, so let's take a look. Which one's Akita? This is Fukushima. Okay. Guma. Kota. Akita. You have to come all the way over here. Okay, so we have to produce 100 loads of sake, 100 loads of miniatures. What's miniatures? I don't even know what miniatures is. Okay, so sake has... There's a brewery in Akita. And there's a, we have to 100 loads of miniatures. I don't even know what miniatures is. Okay, so... I guess we have to grow Akita. So we have, the problem is to get to Akita, we have to buy all these territories, right? So let's do that. Let's get... So this is Akita. No, this is Akita. We need one, two, at least three. Right? So to grow Akita, we have octopus, have rice, wood. You know, rice and wood are not available in this territory. So we need. So what can we do? What can we do? First, we need to buy this. Buy that. Okay. Then we need to buy that. Wood. And this one we need to buy. Okay, so we need to buy these three. Okay. Two and three. Okay. And now we can grow Akita nicely. So we can get. So this already has the sake industry. So this needs rice. And rice is. Where is rice? Rice is over here. So we can get rice to there. No problem. We can get a. Soy sauce industry established here that can feed this, that can be fed by this. Or we could just connect this up, these two. I mean, we already own this industry here, right? I'm just doing this. Okay, so we have that, we need rice. We need to grow, we need to get rice somehow. We don't have any rice. Rice is over here, but it's too far. So, it might actually make sense for us to buy this too. Yeah. Okay, and then lice and logs can come here. Need to grow this. Oh, shoot, we had rice. Oh, no, we don't have rice here either. So, okay, so rice has to come from there. And what do we need for miniatures? I think that's the miniature factory. So we need coal, we need paint, we need salt, I believe. Oh, that's salt. What's this? Must be an industry somewhere. Miniatures in Akita, when it gets to 40,000, we got to put in this industry. But in the meantime, we need that. So we need this to go there. We need salt to come from there. We need yes, this one. What is this? Plant fiber. There plant fiber here. Everything is down south, so we have to transport the plant fiber. Okay. So when is this? 1881, 82, and 83. So sake first. Okay. So then we have to produce that. This has to go all the way up north here so that this can be produced. Okay. And then miniatures have to be produced over there. And miniatures need, what did we say? Miniatures need. Need. I don't know what this is. What is this? Okay, let's take a look. What's this? Kaolin. What's kaolin? Where is kaolin? Kaolin is all the way over here. Oh, there's one over there. Yeah, what the hell? Yeah, here. kaolin is over there. So we need to buy this too. Okay. We can get all the raw material. There. Kaolin. Oh, plant fiber is over here too. This is awesome. This is a good territory to buy. Okay, awesome. All right. So we'll stop here, guys. We have a game plan, so we'll do that quickly. We'll put an industry there. Actually, you know what? I'm not going to take a chance. I'm just going to put that industry here. The paint industry here. We'll put the train stations. We have to connect them up, unfortunately. But we have to bring... I'll just run a line from one of these all the way up there. So, and then that could, we can connect them up like so. Okay. Like that, and then we'll connect these up, and then we'll bring everything back. Okay, I think we should be in good shape. Okay, so I'm going to stop here. Northern Honshu YouTube 3. This is a slightly longer episode than the previous ones, but that's fine. We did well, right? So we'll continue that and we'll go from there. Okay. All right, guys. Thanks again. Thanks so much for watching. Really appreciate it. Please share the video, like, subscribe, comment. Let me know how I'm doing. And yeah, I'll see you all in the next one. Until there, take care and have a good day. Bye bye.